Mr. Juan will
Hi.
be helping me today.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the settings for the mic is all good, so
okay.
You just gotta point and shoot, point
nice.
And shoot, point and shoot.
Nice.
And then, yeah, so that's all good.
Oh, your service. You're recording?
Yeah. Yeah.
You have the sound on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sheesh.
Setting things up, the usual.
Yep. Putting in the work. Got the tripod going. He got me suited up with a little camera. We're gonna have it rolling.
I always forget whether I have to put it in the in or the out port, but it'd be like that.
There we go. Yeah. That picks up really good.
Yeah. This is better. This is way better. Oh wait, I'm still recording.
You're geek.
Look at one.
Hello. Aaron got me outfitted. He is nowhere. Hi. Hello. Filmception. Putting Aaron onto some lifeguard. Walk up to this.
Yeah.
Cuts are getting.
Well, well, well.
It's funny when yeah, they're like so far away, but you see them.
Yeah.
Just gotta wait.
The director. And the directed.
They're on their way. There's no zoom on this.
For me.
I had a hunch that it was gonna be you that we were shooting. And I was
what's
like,
going
oh,
what's going on? Good to
yeah.
see you, man. Hey, you've been thinning out.
How much, oh, yeah.
How much are one, two,
hello. Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, what's your name?
I'm Bliss.
Bliss,
yeah.
Nice to meet you.
I
I'm
was
Juan.
Gonna send you
Juan? Yes.
Nice to meet you, Juan.
Yes.
Hey.
It's nice to be on set, you know.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Hell yeah.
Are you excited for today's shoot?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Nice.
I'm hungry too.
Yeah. Yeah, we got some cold cuts, I heard.
What's up, Aaron?
Yeah.
How you been,
we
man?
Got
How
some
you been?
Cold cuts.
I'm living.
I did tell her specifically that I want it hot.
I feel like we should have a static shot because all the action shots are going to be.
I can still smell the Red Bull in the center console. Master the chocolate Dutch with children behind the kitchen. But back to when my room was 10x7 and Dimension shoplifted 24/7 at 7-Eleven.
I thought you looked good. Yeah, I thought you looked good.
So I think since I'm in the foreground of this performance shot. When we go over the stairs, he should be in the foreground of that shot.
Yeah.
Just to create that balance.
Market a beast, receive it, even out, but my mama Lisa. Part of my posture, weak and black top on them summer evenings, man.
Or it's like, maybe you're throwing down a card or something like a draw four, whip it, and then it transitions to his shot.
Yeah, I like that.
Kobe. Damn.
Running up and down, I'd see you in the whole thing if you did that.
You don't?
You don't want me to be doing silly shit.
Yeah. Okay. It's like random, like, silly shit. I don't know.
I guess
like,
keep
the running is like...
Okay. Okay, yeah, so not goofy.
Yeah.
More so, just...
Swinging like a pendulum, wrote this with my left brain, gave it my bare minimum, still consider the top of the line and compares to them.
Let me see you guys like just
Ready?
Yeah, let me just see it from right now. So you guys can follow. Yeah, man. I like that. I like that.
Yeah?
Yes. But maybe just walk a little bit slower. And then, like, when you're going, like, just kind of, like, turn to each other and just chat it up, you know?
I never seen you.
Look at that.
Beautiful.
Oh, you probably can't see it that well.
That's fine.
But record me.
Oh.
I know why it's so dark.
We talking double cheeked.
Can y'all come though? Because all right. Can you guys accompany us? me and my partner, we noticed you guys across the bar. We really like your vibe. So at first that was gonna be like a cute little album, but it kind of got really official. So I'm working on sponsors and a listening party and all that.
Ooh, that would be tough.
And there's actually a music festival. The John dude, he throws a music festival August 10th at the Inner Harbor. You should come.
It's my birthday.
Oh, it is? But I'm performing it there. And then I think I'm going to drop that post because the tape drops the 23rd of August. Then I think I'm going to do that in post because I want to have more material for the post. You know what I mean? I don't want to blow my load before the shit drops.
Right. What's the shirt? What's the shirt?
But,
Marcus Garvey.
I'm going to use it.
Okay, gotcha.
What do you say?
Because it's like this one clip where it's like you guys are about to start, but then you just stop and you're like this.
It's like,
and then John looks over
a tree without roots.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. You know, the hardest shit lasts.
Hardest shit lasts.
Pause, bro. But yeah. You know what I mean?
You sure you want to do the hardest stuff last? Or?
Yeah, because we're going to be sweaty as shit doing some non-intensive stuff. Or we just scale up to it. You feel me?
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right, cool. No hat. Damn.
Whatever, so whatever he first. Wants.
I'm getting to that. 1 second. All right.
It is.
I tell you that much.
Pop lenses.
Okay. So I blended.
Next to the sideline?
Yeah.
Because that kind of shows the markers, like you're on the actual football field. Yeah.
Okay.
I'ma leave the door open. I'ma leave the door open. I'ma leave the door open, girl.
All right. So, how are we filming this? Are you gonna run beside me, like?
Yeah.
Nice.
I should probably have continued, right?
Yeah.
New thing. I saw the new plan.
Can I see it? Low key? High key?
Huh.
Mid key?
You want to see each of the takes or?
Just
no. Started, I guess. You don't care about me. I do want to see this one more because I feel like this one's cooler.
Alright, I'm rolling now.
Location number 3. Yes.
Huh?
Location number 3.
Is it?
I don't know.
Feels like the 6.
Yeah. Honestly, I was just saying a random number.
I know. What did we start out with?
Rocks. Yeah, yeah.
Then it was Uno.
Yeah.
Then it was baseball.
And football.
Right? Baseball, yeah. Football, and frisbee. That was all one location.
Yeah.
So this is the 5th one.
Yeah. Nice. Air ball. Air ball.
We were running the court.
Huh?
We were running the court last time. We were just our teammates were trash.
They had to keep swinging the ball. Everybody was trying to do ISO.
They were not passing, bro.
You leaning.
There we go.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, first try.
Nice.
Nice.
God damn.
Yeah. Caught it.
Hey, bro. Just so you know, that was a fucking racquetball. You're a poser.
I used mine for decoration in my room, so I like, didn't think.
So yeah, pretty. You don't even notice it's there at that point.
Tennessee. Ready?
What the hell? I don't even get this.
You're supposed to be starting in one of the corners, right?
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I know. How is this a game?
Exactly.
This shit is hard.
It looks intimidating.
It is.
I don't know. I don't know, man.
Oh yeah, I like this. All right, jeez. I'm gonna start recording now, and then.
On the telephoto lens.
Repetitive revelation, synthetic to meditation. Member selection, plate formation, meditation. 7.5 years.
Huh?
My bad. Am I rapping the song?
Yeah.
Tennis shot for bliss. Yes, gang gang, we rolling. Huh.
What a puff against you, pucks. Dump from the jump, you run out of luck, but the fun is just begun. What's the rush?
At the final scene of the day, we're doing boxing.
Yeah.
It's been hectic, but here we are. Yeah. So
making it work.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
4:10. Got here around like 11
yeah.
or 10:30.
Yeah, probably. So, solid day.
Yeah.
Nice.
Damn. I'm the champion of the world.
Yeah.
I never took no handouts. I just handed out hands.
I handed out the hands who handed out those handouts.
Get a Muhammad Ali bar. That nigga was spit. Ooh, shit. That's a Dino GV. Do the dash in the sky, fly it like an X-Wing. Bitch, I missed her pull up to the bank and make the check ping. Back-to-back champ, your team losing like a champ seed. I cut the traction off and make the vet squeeze. Subi G, rocker, riding around with some bean pop. Everybody 5+, we don't do the team hop. Scan vet, 2016, I would've green dot. 7-6-2, demolish shit, this a tree chopper. Punching like a boxer, I don't box, but we a boxer up. 3-5, a jelly bean pie, take a toxic puff. How is you all again, cause I was Gucci fiend. If we ever had a conversation, I was really speaking. Better had that same energy when that toolie swing. Head nodding, cause it's on to hit. Crackhead spilling red on him, I be dogging kicks. Upgraded 10 on it, finna frost the kid. 2-3s, knock the dreads off him if he talking shit.
Vanilla. 7.5 years young when I caught the fever. Marketed beast, receiver, even out by my mom. In the center console. Master the chocolate, touch me children. I had a chalk full shit.
We both like hitting just at the same time at home. Shut up, knock out. Here we are closing the case, how you came. This is our
escapism. No feeling in a box. Recording?
I'm recording.
And that's a wrap.
Jeez. Yeah. That's a wrap, folks.
We did it. Yeah. Drinks in my house.
Yeah.
No.